This question asks us to determine which characteristics can be used to differentiate between different types of animals. So let's start with the first characteristic and see.